Start by removing the legs. Cut down between the body and the leg using a boning knife. Pop the leg joint and cut through. Repeat on the other side. Cut along the breastbone and work the knife down along the carcass until the breast comes free. Repeat on the other side. You're now ready to cook.